covered over 5,000 miles, averaging about 100 miles per day. Manson says he wants to thank all who donated to his cause and wants to remind us that even though his journey is over, the battle against heart disease must be fought. Tom and Harriet Banks are the lucky winners of the lottery draw. The pair came forward and claimed their $11 million prize to a faith medium. Tom Banks is an electrician and says for the time being, his plans are to keep working, but only after 3 months vacation. Harriet Banks says she and her husband plan to donate a sizable amount to charity. Doctors at Mount Sinai Hospital say they may up the research fund by $2 million in hopes of survival.
You would smile at me.